Hello, this is a quick video to show how to focus on selected object in Blender. This is the first scene of Blender. If we select an object, I select a light, and then we can press shortcuts numpad period or say numpad dot to focus on the light. We can select the object in outliner, I select a camera, and then move the cursor to the viewport, and then press the numpad period to focus on camera. If we don't have the number pad, we have two ways to focus on selected object. For example, I select the light again, and then we can go to view and frame selected to focus on the light. The second way is if we selected the cube, and then we can use shortcut backtick, and then choose view selected or press 3 to focus on the cube. Finally, if we want to focus on the surface edge or vertex, we can go to edit mode and then select a face. We can use the shortcut again. So we can press backtick and select view selected to focus on face. If we want to focus on edges, we can press the shortcut backtick again and choose view selected. And we can select the vertex, backtick, and view selected. This is how we can focus on selected object in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist Me. See you in the next video. Bye bye.